Then dip me underway. Kill my mother, flower, flower.
So, hi guys, it's a mess. I am prepping breakfast for me and my sister. On the other side, I'm also making a cheese board. Looking good. Making a cheese board for this girl. I'm going to go and pick her up in a few. She's coming to Jose. Here's my setup. Okay, I think I killed it. There's some drinks. So yeah, that's what it looks like. Let me go pick up. It's time to eat. The girl is here.
I cannot fuck with you, baby. You right. You are not for me. Goodbye. You ain't shit to me. Shit to me. You ain't shit to me. Shit to me. You denied everything.
Nando, the fries.
The fries.
Tell us on hello.
The
fries. Guys, it's going down.
Chicken fries. Chicken
fries. Whatever's already right. Good morning, sunny morning, no one came on to you. Today is a Sunday. I'm going out to breakfast with my sister. As you guys can see, I've already done some makeup here and there. We do young, very young face beat. I've been meaning for you guys to actually meet her, but whenever me and my sister we just went to groove like the whole time. We grooved every day of our lives. So busy dealing with it. But yeah, I'll show you guys my full outfit when I'm done, and you guys will get to meet her when we're out and about. Let me get ready.
Marlene, welcome to Evlog Gasadiwe. Please don't mind the background. It is what it is. It's whatever. It's me, Amanda. Okay, so I was spending time here with her, and today I am leaving.
She took forever to greet you guys. I told her when she first came, I was like, bro, just say I had to my vlog or whatever. And now we literally grew every day.
Oh my gosh, we're single no my lele at this point. Not cute, Kisana. But anyway, anywho, catch you guys later.
Greet my people, say hi to my vlog.
Hi, dog.
We are at the Codfather. So we're out in the bath at the Codfather. We're just having a quick bite before my sister leaves for the airport. I hope you guys can hear me, Sana. Sorry about the sound in the background. We'll catch up with you. This is what I'm having, basic fish and chips. And my sister is having a steak. Yeah.
Stay with it. You don't need to water it down. No one else has the same story. Stay with it, please. Stay with it, please. You can't take all the time that you need. I know that you want.
Sam Bayman.
No.
Post and learn, cause bunnies. Bunnies on Instagram.
A crink. Yum.
Crink.
Crink,
yum. Post a crink. Probably already know by now, I have eaten into Zoo Disappearance. Today, we're channeling my handsome boy, as you can see the outfit, but also less trend of hair, very important for the boys, very, very important. I have a nice boy bag here, over here. I'm about to catch my Uber and not gonna do much, really. We're just gonna go for a young shopping.
Kick. Weight gain is crazy, so I decided to take a walk today. Yeah, bro. I thought, let me just walk, you know, just to get a little bit of blood flowing and stuff. So yeah, also the sun is baking my face. Okay. I'm getting baked. And this is
the face.
Yes. Oh girl, oh, my face beats,
yes,
and stuff. I don't know why, but you know, it's part of the thing.
Yes.
Cheers. Because when you make up kids, I was singing at Gassi Buka, I won't have one nikis. What is happening, beautiful people? Honestly, I'm just here to close off this vlog because I know I've been going on and on and on about Tuba. I'm gonna do this and that, and I haven't gotten to actually showing you guys the stuff that I said I would show you the other time. So maybe let me just try to quickly do that. I thought of doing it in a separate video, but energy I deny. So I'll just show you guys here and then close off this vlog. I don't know if I mentioned, guys, I'm coming from church, right? I felt like the girl of my dreams yesterday today at church. I was the girl. Okay, let me just quickly show you guys the stuff that I got the other day. If you remember, I went to Zara, H&M. I think I also went to Daniel Wellington. What else? Yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh, and Woolies. So, I just took out the stuff from the package because I know that was a long time ago. But I'll tell you, these are some of my favorite things right now. I don't know if you guys can see this properly. This is a hydrating skin mist, and you know what, it does exactly that. It does exactly that coupled with this. I bought the cleansing cream because the cleansing cream, the cleanser that I use right now, is a bit drying to my skin. It's winter, so I thought I need to switch it up. I got this one, the smaller version. I got the smaller version because I was trying it out. I wanted to make sure that I actually really like it before I can go ahead and like buy it. So this is the hydrating cleansing cream by Woolies. This is also from Woolies. I also got this resurfacing glow polish. This is basically an exfoliator. It's both like used as a mask and an exfoliator. So let me just show you what it looks like inside. It looks like this. I've used it and it's really good. It's like really, really, really good. It really just does polish your face like it claims to. It's like a polish. Guys, I think I snapped it since doors. And I installed it myself. Girl, I am in my installations era. I guess Tandra Sam. But what I don't like about this hair is the fact that it's short. I feel like all wigs somehow Zimana Yolenjoba is a shorter closure than the actual hair. I hate that so much. Because it's hard to blend the hair together, and especially when it's like not straight hair, because with straight hair you can just iron it out. I think I also got this from Woolies. If you guys can't see this, and I don't know, this is a multi-active eye gel. So I do have an eye cream that I use, and the one that I use is from Anglicerin. Oh my goodness, what is it called? I hate this. Neutrogena. Oh, I use the one from Neutrogena. It's really good also. I enjoy it. I don't have dark circles under my eyes, so I use an eye cream that basically just like, because I don't like apply cream in my eyes, so I like the same lotion that I put on my face and everything else, I don't use that for my eyes. So I use an eye cream, and this is what it looks like. Yeah, you probably maybe can see that it's pretty small. This thing was 250, but eye creams normally range around that 250-300. Forgot to mention the other prices of other things. Let me just quickly do that.
So the hydrating mist, as you can see, it's 230 rand, and the exfoliating balm, which is also like a mask, is 200 rand. And lastly, the small onion thingy here, the hydrating cleansing cream, I got for 50 bucks, the small one. But the bigger one, I think it costs around 80 bucks. Okay, I might be lying.
Okay.
I also went to Zara and I got like just a few things. In fact, I went to Zara for one thing and one thing only, and I'm gonna show you just now. I got these two. They come in a set. These are the Zara perfumes. This one is Wonder Rose. It smells absolutely beautiful. It's a little bit of a, like a girly girl scent because it's sweet, but it's not an overwhelming sweet. It's a little bit mature and it has floral notes. This one is a little bit on the side of like, it's a girly girl scent as well, which is very unusual for me because I don't like too girly girl scents. I don't like sweet. But these, like, this is actually my favorite because it's not that sweet. This one is slightly sweeter than this one, but it's also like a floral sweet type of fragrance. Fresh. This one is more it's more of like a fresh feel. This one is like on the side of sweet. I didn't necessarily read the notes and all of that, but don't worry, I will probably eventually sometime in life do a fragrance video. So, start off the show, guys, and the main reason why I went to Zara is this. I saw this on the website, not necessarily on the website, on the Zara app. And you know what? I was just like, what I want is to glisten. I want to shimmer throughout summer, winter, whatever. You know when you're like wearing something like this and then you put around shimmer and then when the sun hits your skin, it's magic. So I wanted to get this. I think I've got this for like 230, I'm not sure. And this one is by Wonder Rose. So it's basically like a scent that's like an oil that you can just like, it's like you can just put it on your skin. So I really like that about it. It lasts longer because the fragrance lasts longer when you apply it on your skin, and it's obviously shimmering. So you'll be glistening, baby. And then at H&M, I got some basic stuff, really. I got this, it's like a tracksuit pants, right? Got these tracksuit pants from H&M. Okay, the price is not here, so I'm not sure. This one is just 250. And I also got like a matching hoodie. Actually, this is my first hoodie. I've never owned a hoodie. I don't know why, but I've just never owned a hoodie before. So this is the hoodie. Love it. I think I really like the material. It's not one of those that like over time it will start tilling, so that's my favorite thing about it. I think these are sold separately, so this one is 300, that one was 250. Let me show you one last thing. I also got this. It's a hoodie, another hoodie. I just felt like I want to have, you know, it's winter. Oh, my battery. It's winter, so I wanted to have, like, you know, good basic. What is happening? Let me go check. Hey, Sana, I'm sensitive again. But you know what? It was a chopping pot. Okay, got this hoodie. I think I had already mentioned that. This one is like 330, just basics to keep warm in the winter, right? And these are also going to like be good travel fits because I really just, you could use these for travel. And my favorite purchase, I got me some Danielle Wellington. Oh, actually, I'm already wearing it. I wore it today for the first time to church. Let me show you. It's the bracelet that I bought because if you remember, oh, Sana, not my hands being ashy. My hands are peeling, so I'm sorry if I look ashy. Trust me, I did moisturize, but they're peeling because of the season. So I got this bracelet. No, it's called, it's not a called a bracelet because it's a bangle. I got this bangle to match my watch. So yeah, I'm very happy with this. At first, when I looked at it, I thought it's like small, and that guy was like, no, this is how it's supposed to fit. Anyway, it's a bangle, so it should be like, it's open like this in the front. Love it. But anyway, it came in this little box like this, just for the sake of Ukuba. Sisalis is Ibona, and then it sits there. Love, love, love this packaging. So yeah, guys, thank you so much for tuning in to this vlog. I'll catch you guys some other time. Let me go change up and then get ready to go out with friends. Love you guys so much. I think I need to add lashes. Let me do that, add lashes, then go. I'm not sure if I want to vlog all the way, because lately I don't want to vlog. I have other plans though for us as a channel. I have a lot of other things that I want us to do together, but vlogging is just not my top favorite thing to do. So yeah, but anyway, bye guys, love you so much. Cheers. Then dip me underway.